I'm lucky I can sit in the warm in this weather. Talking of luck, I wouldn't want to swap places with that guy. Battery's probably dead. Annoying when that happens. Why don't they make them to last? They always die on you without warning, when it's really inconvenient.
Right, here we are, love. Want me to wait?
No, they're always pretty quick here. Thanks for the lift.
Oh, hello, Mr. Fisher.
Hello there.
Main service. Everything's basically fine with your car.
Great, though I'd have been surprised if it wasn't. It's only 5 years old, and given the short distances I drive, it hasn't clocked up that many miles.
Short distances? Well, that explains it. Your car battery isn't really in great shape. It could start causing problems.
Problems? That's news to me. Car always starts first time, even now when it's freezing.
Yes, that's the way it goes. You usually don't notice it until it dies on you. Do you have a moment? I'll show you something. Here's a modern testing device. It doesn't just measure the battery's charge, but can also tell you what shape it's in, to see if there's any deterioration.
So it's a kind of scanner?
Yes, you could say that. The device analyzes, then prints out the result. Have a look. Your battery's performance is pretty low. I mean, your car's still going to start, but in 2 or 3 months, it could cause problems.
But how can that be? It's only 5 years old.
Only? Just think about what a battery has to perform in 5 years. Whether it's hot or cold, your engine starts. That's especially true with an original Skoda battery. But by its very nature, a battery is prone to deterioration. It ages, especially in hot temperatures. Then there's the specific car usage. On short trips, it rarely gets a chance to charge properly. So even a high-quality battery like this one eventually fails. Also, cars nowadays use a lot of energy because of all the attached appliances. A battery has a challenging job. Though incidentally, it's specially developed and adapted to cope with the loads in each specific Skoda model. So there's a lot of know-how involved, as that's the only way to deliver high-quality, reliable batteries that guarantee mobility, and not just over long distances. But short ones as well, as in your case. We have a Skoda battery for your car that you can rely on for many years.
But how expensive is it? Quality's always pretty pricey.
Well, not necessarily. The original Skoda battery was winner in the Auto Club Europe Value for Money test. Longevity, reliability, at a competitive price. But I'm not trying to pressure you.
You don't have to. I'm convinced.